Buffalo police say they arrested a man today for allegedly shooting two people who were riding in a car. 18-year-old Aaron Woods Bailey is accused of firing those shots on July 9th near Niagara and Vermont streets. The victims, an 18-year-old woman and a 20-year-old man, drove to safety before calling police. Woods Bailey is now charged with attempted murder, among other charges.